Socrates by Caitlin and Victor.
He was born in 469 BCE and died in 399 BCE.
He was born in Athens during the classical period.
He was a famous philosopher.
He developed the Socratic method. The Socratic method was a teaching method he used to teach his students.
He changed the Athenian government and died questioning it.
He taught Plato and Aristotle, two of his most known followers.